Hey guys, you're watching Shiny Side Up, and welcome to my first official motor vlog. Boy, it's taken some time to get this one done, I tell you. I started a few weeks ago, and I never realised how difficult it was going to be, even though it's pretty simple. I want to thank my 11 loyal subscribers for hanging in there, waiting for me to get this done. I feel like this is a voice reveal. I was going to say face reveal then. I feel like this is a voice reveal because it just seems to have taken forever for me to get this done. And boy, it's been a journey. So I appreciate the fact that some of you are hanging in there. For anyone that's seeing this for the first time, welcome. My channel is Shiny Side Up. I'm a motor vlogger. I live in the northern suburbs of Brisbane, which is in Queensland, Australia. It's a beautiful place to live. My bike is a Harley Davidson. It's the FXSB Breakout. I'll do a walk around video of this bike at some stage. In actual fact, I've already done a walk around video. I've just got to hopefully edit some footage that I maybe captured. I'm not really going to share too many of my personal details. I do enjoy the anonymity associated with this this venture, this motor vlogging thing. So, you know, you'll get to see a bit of helmet, and that's probably about it for now. I'm never going to say never on the old face reveal, but at this stage, I don't think I'm going to do it. We'll just see what happens. I wanted to talk a little bit this morning, maybe just so you can get a sense of, you know, what I'm about, but I wanted to talk a little bit this morning about getting a motor vlog, getting a vlog in the can, like actually doing one. I started my channel a few months ago now, and it feels like it's taken forever for me to be able to get this done. And I reckon I'm on my, hang on a second. Now where was I? Takes me away to somewhere else. Yeah, so this is sort of my first official vlog. I've had like maybe 8 goes at getting this done. I started my channel a few months ago, I think I said that already. And I had troubles with my audio. Some of you may already know that, and I mean that's a whole nother vlog in itself, just talking about audio setup, because I know I'm a pretty technically savvy guy, but I had troubles. But anyway, so then I got my audio right after some really good advice from the community on Google Plus, which I'll put a link in the description below just so you can link to that if you want to have a look. And yeah, so this is like my 8th go. Got my audio set up right, and then I think it was weekend before last, it's like 2 weeks ago nearly, I went out, you know, recorded my first vlog, and boy, I just made some dumb mistakes not recording when I thought I was recording, like I did a walk around of my bike, because I've already had a couple of people ask me about that. I did a walk around of my bike, and more than half the footage had a big smudge on the lens. And so I was like, man, I can't win a trick. So anyway, then I finally put this, I put this vlog down. I had no intention of doing it on the highway as I'm doing now, but I felt like I had to get something out. I got to get something out to the people. And so yeah, vlogging on the highway, that wasn't really the goal, but never mind. So I did this vlog, and then I got it home and started cutting it all up and putting it together, and it was just shit. And so here I am again, attempt number 8. So the message from me to anyone else that's out there that's just getting started and trying to refine their setup, hang in there, because it does get a little bit easier each time. I mean, after I got my audio right, and I could actually record audio and video and all that good stuff, I just found what I was recording was terrible. I couldn't string two words together. I couldn't make a sentence, because it was like there was this added pressure all of a sudden to make it work. It had to be right, because this shit's going on YouTube. And, you know, the last thing I want, I mean, I don't really care what people think ultimately. I know that haters are going to hate, you know, but I want to put my best foot forward. I don't want to come across as too much of a numpty. So, yeah, all of a sudden it feels like there's this pressure that just wasn't there before. And so, yeah, just attempt after attempt after attempt. And, well, here we are. So if you're seeing this one, you know I've done it and I've got it right. So I've got 11 subscribers on my channel, and I don't even have a vlog up yet. So that comes down to the community that I joined. I joined the Google Plus community. I was invited to join it, actually, by Mr. Cods. Big shout out, thanks mate. And Supernautica. Supernautica is the owner of that that vlogging community, and I didn't really want to do big shout outs on my first vlog because I thought that might be cheesy, but I did want to thank Supernautica for kickstarting this Google Plus community page. And it really is aimed at people like me, you know, new motor vloggers trying to tap into the motor vlogging scene and just get started and, you know, build their network, get a bit of a fan base going, get some exposure out there for their videos, and you know, kind of kickstart them a bit. So I'm sure everyone should hit the like button for Supernautica on that one. And yeah, so I've got 11 subscribers really as a byproduct of that, just starting to network. I don't have any other videos on my channel other than some music videos, you know, me riding around with a music backing track. So I hope you've enjoyed this video. I am going to keep it, I want to keep it pretty short for this first one. I don't want to just ramble on and on. I hope you'll share it, you know, like, click, click, click. You guys know what to do. Share it around. I certainly have got more content coming. I'm probably just going to have to try and not be too much of a perfectionist, because I know that I can't make these things perfect, particularly in the early days. So hopefully this, over time, they'll get better and better. So thanks for watching, guys. I hope you've enjoyed it. My channel is Shiny Side Up, and that's what I hope everybody does out there. Keep the rubber on the road and the shiny side up. And I'll talk to you on the next video.